coming up on Chesapeake Collectibles.
This one here is a 1,000-layer Damascus, and this is the same technique that the Japanese samurai swords are made out of.
The places we go to, we don't spend very much money, so $40 or $50, if that.
I know that the Smithsonian has a collection of his.
This, in the large form, is a fountain. In the 20 years I've been in the business, I have not seen this done in this size. So I think it's fairly uncommon.